a network to serve or a system out of control, Equinoxe takes on British Rail.
If you look at what's happening in France, I think in the next 4 or 5 years, they're going to spend £4 billion on improving an already very, very good high-speed rail network. We are still haggling about 73 miles of high-speed network.
Can the trains take the strain? Trouble on the line, tomorrow night at 7 on Channel 4.